feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
I'm happy you're well. You want to tell me what happened?
Corporate espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow. I'm a fan.
Oh. Enchanté.
All right.
What happened?
Well, Damien was there.
What? How did he know?
I don't know. He's working on a deal of his own. Something with Bloom.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on, nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now, Damien and Bloom.
You don't need to worry about that.
I'll decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
Then you got a big problem.
Hey, we need your expertise. The server is using your encryption. We need Raymond Kenny.
Are you sure you're gonna be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Fine, some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Thanks.
I love how she's got the Illuminati on her chest. I just realized that. Holy shit, DedSec is the Illuminati. For the portfolio. Nice.
Well, I got my little band of misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Iraq's fortress, and Jordy... Well, Jordy does what Jordy does. It's time to see what Iraq's been protecting.
Wait, he said we're gonna break into Iraq's place? And someone's gonna call. Because there's no mission thing. There it is.
Where the hell have you been?
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again? Ah, it's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said shut up.
All right, Weepy. Back to your corner. Jesus. Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
What?
By any means necessary. Here we go. Well, let's get my weapons on track. So, I got my grenade launcher. Got the assault rifle, got the shotgun, I got my silencer. I need to pack up on the CTOS scans, and... Yeah, seems good.
I know I'm right. I know they set him up.
bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. Rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming.
Yeah, it's Jordy.
He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything.
Yeah, just in case you guys don't realize where we're going in, we're decrypting the files, yes, but we didn't get everything.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
No worries, Jordy.
Jordy.
Yeah, you got the easy job.
Ain't gonna have a body to want to sit on with your deal.
Seriously?
Oh, damn, tell me you saw that.
Anybody who can get out here!
What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitchy kids with big guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Rack's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Youth today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
Ah, damn it. Okay, I can do it stealthily now. I know how to do it. My big problem was trying to take down the guy, not just shoot him. That was my problem. And Jordy only shoots if you make a big noise, because then... Well, just think of this. Sniper rifles make a lot of noise. So he won't shoot unless I make a commotion and everyone starts shooting at me.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
Huh? There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk. I got this guy. Knock, knock. Sorry, bad angle.
You missed, Jordy.
Yeah, you got the easy job. What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitchy kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Rack's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Youth today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. No. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For now, but just a little...
Whoa.
Oh, damn, tell me you saw that.
Nobody plays unless you find them.
Oh, watch this.
Scope. Boom. Didn't work.
Ouch. Wait for it.
All right, let's go. Now, I'm gonna get my destroyer out for reasons.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's gonna default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Alright then. Oh, right, we're doing blackouts.
It's open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
I think I didn't know you were coming.
Yeah, I do. They blocked it off. Can I actually take money out? Damn it.
Aw, no. Fuck no. Man, I can't go out like this. I can't go out.
You didn't go out like that, at least.
Thank you.
I can't really talk well because I don't know what to talk about. I'm just going through Iraq's place, blowing up shit. Oh, now that I talk about blowing up shit, I may as well blow up shit. Okay, what's in there? How much does bedbug have? It's three of them. There we go.
Okay, Clara, I'm in. You should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There, that's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
It's not going to be easy getting out, I bet.
Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? It's all you, Pierce? The auction?
Correct.
You the shit raining down on me? Because I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, we're all dead.
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you trying to take that from me?
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Oh no, you don't. You're not getting away.
To be king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Bring out the boys.
Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch! It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out.
Locked out?
The police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Don't bring war to a soldier, boy. You think we're friends? What, having a chat?
Come on, Eric.
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay you. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Gladly.
I was so bad for
you. Oh! Zyrak, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Watch it, watch it!
Come on.
You shitting me? No way, no way.
Oh, there you are. What the? It wouldn't let me take him down. Oh, I have to use the destroyer. Oh. I kept on effing him, and not literally, but I kept on pressing the F button on him. It wouldn't do anything.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
Oh, that's a drill over again.
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Yeah, you're wrong.
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay you. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I haven't lost a fight yet, but...
There we go. There we are. I was gonna try taking him out, but it didn't work.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. He was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job.
Iraq, honorable discharge, military veteran, 35,000 a year.
The viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
I hope he does too. Leave Rossi Fremont. Iraq's gone. Thank you.
making a lot of noise, but are you making any progress?
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly.
I know I'm right.
No one else.
Well then. So where are we going? Going to the bunker.